go for it.
So we're in the airport.
Speak louder.
This bootleg Chili's. I'm just kidding. I love it here. So love you guys.
Ferris, what did you just do?
I went to family gathering.
She made a boo boo.
They put an Asher Waitress thing. Can you do a cinnamon challenge? Where you eat cinnamon? And she's like, no, but I can do an alcohol challenge. And everyone got dead quiet because, like, we don't drink. But I thought she said, I thought she said, I can do it. I can do an apple pie challenge. I was like, yeah! Screamed it! I actually cheered her on.
Fail, Paris. Fail.
Fail.
Hey guys, we're in New York finally. Man, it's been 2 days. I'm here. Three days. That makes me even more mad. I can't even tell y'all what I really want to say. I'm just gonna talk to Jesus about it. But we're finally in New York. It's midnight. We gotta wake up at 5. I don't know how I'm gonna do it. Actually, I do. Jesus.
We're back. We're here in New York. Just waiting on our ride now. Yeah, man. Should be getting to work pretty soon. You know?
It's here for you.
I'm so glad to be here. And all of our baggage is in. But they just kind of like left it on the side, which is really weird because anyone could have taken it or taken my valuables. But they didn't, I'm sure. But glad I'm here. Thanks for videotaping, Dakota. Woo, try it. Charity has a pimple on her.
Are you ready for it? Are you gonna zoom in? Zoom into the island. You see it?
Ew.
Tell them why you're wearing.
It's because it's gonna grow, and then I'm not gonna be able to open my eyes. And people are gonna be like, what is wrong with her?
Why do you have it?
And then because you'll get I haven't been able to wash my face.
How many days?
And how many? No. Like 5 days.
5 days?
Okay, maybe 30.
Thank you, guys. Oklahoma! God bless, guys. Have a great day.
Look at your face.
What's up, baby?
All right, come on.
So we're here in New York City. I think we're in Manhattan. Are we in Manhattan?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're in Manhattan, New York City. We thought we should show you guys around, so Dakota's gonna show you guys a few buildings. I think you're really gonna like it.
Really cool building.
Here's a really cool building, like right there. And it's called the Second Church of Christ. And I figured it was a church I didn't know until I looked at the sign.
It's a scientist church.
It's a scientist church. Forget what I said. It's a scientist church. So don't go there. Yeah, this is a couple more buildings. Right there is another church. I really don't know the name of it, but it's right there to your right. And this is a pretty cool, look like an apartment complex. So yeah, guys, those are a few cool buildings, and we're gonna continue with the tour of New York City.
All right, what's going on, guys? We are in the subway. About to take the Aura to downtown. It's been good. This air is kind of weird though, so I'll be coughing a little bit. But it's been good. We're gonna go eat. We're gonna go chill. We're gonna go relax, son. Subway.
Right now we are in Chinatown. It is really busy here, like it's almost overwhelming, guys, but hold on 1 second. Yeah, it's really busy. A lot of people, but it's a nice town. And they got a lot of business going on. All right, now we're going into a Chinese restaurant. We're going to eat.
We're in Chinatown right now. So the food. Well, it's not that much. But this was General Tso's chicken. It was really good.
It's the best chicken on the table.
It was. And I kept on getting Chinese and shit. And I kept on getting pepper in my throat.
She choked.
I almost choked.
I like the sesame chicken. Rachel had it faded. So.
Rachel, what? What did you get?
Chicken.
Means good.
Chicken with oyster, beef with oyster sauce.
That's a manly dish.
Oyster sauce.
Charity.
No, Chinese problem. Okay. I am very well.
What'd you eat?
Huh?
What'd you eat?
General Tso's.
Was it delectable?
Are you diluting it?
I do everything in drink.
That's not fun.
Yeah,
it's
my tongue. Jay, do you have anybody for her to
he left
at
10 last time, too.
And then I took two music guys tonight.
Yeah, you're good.
So yeah, we're here. We just left Burger King, but mainly we just left the World Trade Center. It was a little hard to look at, but you know, we did it. You know, we just paid our respect to the people who passed away, September 11th. And yeah. So anyways, now we're in a beautiful cathedral. I don't know the name of it, but you guys can check it out real quick. There's a lot of people, random people, just standing over there. Show them, dude. Cool, right? All right, let's keep it moving. We're headed to Times Square. Guys, we're at Times Square right now. This is like the main location of New York City. It's amazing, right? All right, we gotta go. We just wanted to show you guys a taste of Times Square. We just ran into the actual Spider-Man, Peter Parker.
Go. Let's go in.
They're taking the picture right now. This is the actual Spider-Man, guys. Check him out, seriously.
Spider-Man, say something to the viewers at home. What do you gotta say to the viewers at home?
I say Spidey in the house, Spidey from overseas, time for change, holla holla to Spidey, Times Square, New York City.
We're at M&M World, and Dakota has black and green M&M's. Pretty awesome, pretty sweet.
What's across the street?
Across the street we have the Hershey's.
The rival.
Hershey's.
Just kidding, we love Reese's. We're doing it in the morning. What time is it? I'm messing with you.
Anyone have anything else they want to say?
Shark.
We have eight dollars
there. I thought he was telling me to put down some water.
Come on, DeAndre, come do an update.